Oh dear, more of them. That must be the mayor's ship.
Yeah.
Please, assistance. This is Agnob Buckwash, mayor of the Tobruk Crater of Novalis.
Mayor Buckwash will not last long without our help.
Mayor Buckwash. Yeah. That's really depressing to say, bro. Oh, wait. Yeah, but the grenades aren't, it doesn't look like they're dropping from boxes at all. Like, these are all combustible, ammo. Huh? In one shot? Yeah, you will. Now I just leveled up. Like, look at the top left.
I thought we were done for sure.
We are happy to be of assistance. Why is Dredd trying to kill you?
It's my nephew, Skid McMarks.
Wait, Skid McMarks, the pro hoverboarder?
He sent me this infobot from Iridia, and the Blarg have been after me ever since. Here, take a look.
Hey, Uncle Buckwash! Skid McMarks here. You know, your nephew. My agent and I are at the awesome grand opening of the McMarks Sports Shack here on Iridia, and boy, is this been a trip! I've gotten to meet all kinds of people. Fans, celebrities, my Gadgetron sponsors. I even got to sign autographs for these odd-looking creatures called the Flarg. I guess they're doing something here on Iridia. Wait, hold on a second. Hydro Harvester, super illegal water displacement apparatus. I don't think I was supposed to have this.
Stop him! He's got the schematics!
Help! Someone! Call my agent! Call my publicist! Actually, don't call either of those people. Call someone who cares about me! I don't want to die!
Sounds like Skid McMarks is in trouble. We gotta get to Iridia.
Agreed. But we must first repair our ship.
I'm going to repair the ship.
Right. Okay. Let's see if we can find some help.
Attention, citizens! Your mayor is safe and sound. I was rescued by a furry hero and his robot friend. I will now resume regular office hours.
It's
every third Tuesday from 10 to 10:30.
See, so I'm gonna go back here. Yeah. No. So.
You looking for some weapons? Step into my office.
Dang.
Actually, I ain't got no office, but I might get one if I make salesman of the month. Good choice. Yeah. Now go out and set the world on fire.
I don't think you should be saying that, but okay. Search the caves for hidden treasure. I guess I can't go up there yet. That's the cave.
Look out!
Down. Okay.
Ratchet jumped and jumped and seriously, what's with all the jumping?
Where's this go? I just bought it. Range pretty average. Though, I think it was a grenade launcher for 4,000. Only had 3. So I just bought this instead. You ain't gonna hit me. I was going the wrong way.
Uncharted! These darn guards jammed the transmission! Who's gonna save us now?
Hey buddy, old pal. Hi.
Oh, hello there. I'm glad you're here. I'm in... Hey, have we met before? I'm getting a touch of the old deja vu.
I don't think so.
Well, guess the old think tank could use a good plumbing. Anywho, I've been trying to get a distress call to the Galactic Rangers ever since Drax forces showed up.
Oh, that was a reference to the first
This
scene.
Entire region is overrun with Blargian dropships. We need to get you out of here.
Well, I can't go anywhere until I get this here info bot into the hands of Captain Quark.
We were on our way to speak with him when our ship was shot down. Perhaps we could take a look.
Oh, sure thing. I swabbed it from one of those Blarg soldiers. Here you go.
Oh, hello there. I'm Alonzo Drek, chairman of Drek Industries. Many of you may be wondering, why are 300 heavily armed warbots marching ominously towards a Class G dreadship? The answer is simple, friends. Progress. Years ago, we were driven underground by pollution that may or may not, but most definitely was, caused by my father's company. Since then, we've shifted focus from robotics to planet building! Now that our project is nearing completion, we must do everything possible to stay on schedule. In this case, it means our friendly army of warbots must vanquish those who would seek to stop us. Good news? They don't know we're coming! So sit back, relax, and take comfort in the knowledge that Drek Industries is working for you!
Drek Industries is not working for you.
I see you're having a little transportation trouble.